The KT220 generation ushered in a major upgrade. Delphi DCM6 2V can be read through pin output, added pinout from the previous OBD virtual, read and write. Bosch MDC SO89 control unit for Isuzu and SLC vehicles. To this end, the Bosch MDC 878 control unit of Isuzu and Manitou vehicles. Tractors added Blue Denso 2760XX control unit. Suzuki Motors Magneti Morelli bar adds new benchmark drivers. The device now supports control units with new trip to V14 protection. For 2021 and later ECU models with TC1724 and TC1793 processors. Now let's proceed with the upgrade operation. Open the KT200II belt shell, take out the main board, replace the old small board with a new small board, and install the jumping cap to the main board JP position. Another jumping cap is next to the small board. After installing the components, plug in the USB cable to connect to the computer. Be careful when connecting to the computer. The LED light on the small board will keep flashing. This is a signal that the main board is upgrading. Please do not unplug the USB cable during this period. We just have to wait until the light stops blinking. Open the KP300 folder and the KP200EI folder on one plate. Click Update Firmware. When it prompts that the upgrade is successful, then the upgrade is completed. After completing the upgrade, take out the jump cap of JP1 and the jump cap next to the small board.